Today I want to tell you my story time, which is my first story time on this channel, so I'm very excited. I've always wanted to do a story time, but I never had anything to do a story time about. My story that I need to share with you today is TikTok deleted my most popular TikTok video, and I'm not happy about it. So shout out to anybody who works for TikTok. Listen up, please, because you need to help me. Right. I'm sure you are all aware of who the Dolan twins are. Ethan Dolan and Grayson Dolan. If you don't know who they are, Google them and thank me later, okay? I'm a fan of their YouTube videos. They make me lol so much until I cry. Yeah, okay. They're hilarious, literally. Go check out their videos. But anyway, I'm a fan of their YouTube videos. So when I downloaded TikTok, because my niece told me to download TikTok, and I was like, oh my God, I started getting obsessed with like all those videos of like how to become TikTok famous in 24 hours. Basically, I tried it, got nowhere, obviously. I was like, what's a girl to do, you know? So I did what any other TikToker would do. And I went onto a famous TikToker. In this situation, it was Ethan Dolan. And I copied one of his TikToks. As you do. So yeah, I don't actually know if I'll be able to show you Ethan's TikTok in this video. If I can, I will. You're the reason why I'm dancing in the mirror and singing in the shower. So I saved the song where Becky sings, singing in the shower. La da dee, la da da, la da. You know that song? Right. The first thing I was just like, you're the reason why I'm. And then I was in the mirror and I was like, dancing in the mirror. And then I was in the shower because I thought it'd be funny because I was like, how can I be extra about this? So I was like, don't be so funny because I have a little shelf in my shower. It'd be so funny if I put the phone on that and literally like, be like shampooing my hair with all the suds. And I was like, that's amazing. So I got into the shower, was shampooing my hair. Put my phone on the little thing, and then I was like, I popped up and I was like singing in the shower, and then I was like la da dee, la da 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 da, just like shampooing, you know, mind my own business. You couldn't see anything on it, like obviously I was in the shower so I was nude, but like you couldn't see anything on it. You could only see from like below my collarbones upwards. There was no boobage in the video. I double checked, I triple checked, I even quadruple checked, or whatever the thing for four is. Because I don't want no nip slips on my TikToks, you know? I'm family friendly over here. Ain't about no nip slips. So, posted it, got like 35 likes. I know that isn't a lot, but for me, that was my best TikTok because all my other ones were getting like 5, okay? So 35 was like I won the lottery. Don't judge me. The next day, my niece was like, Leanne, did you take that TikTok down of you singing in the shower? And I was like, no, why? And I checked it. It got taken down for violating community guidelines. Okay, I don't want to throw Ethan Dolan under the bus because I am a big fan. So sorry, Ethan, shout out to you. But I don't mean any, what's the word? I can't think of the word. Nothing but love towards you. Not trying to hate on you. You know what I mean, hopefully. But like, not throwing me under the bus, but like, I'm just saying, in general, he was topless in the video. You can see his nips. I know there's a big thing about like, oh yeah, girls' nipples are sexualized and guys aren't, so therefore guys can share their nipples and like, nothing has to be blurred. Whereas like, if a girl shared a picture of her nipples, it usually has to be blurred. I don't get that, because the only difference is that female breasts have milk ducts so they can feed children. Like, it, like, I can never wrap my head around the fact. I know there's probably like loads of people out there that'd be like, oh, but they're like a sexual organ, they're like for sex. No, they're not for sex, they're to make milk for their kids. End of. They're not for guys' satisfaction. They're not for people to be looking at and being like, damn. They're literally just there for the baby to get the milk out of. End of. Like, I don't even see boobs or breasts in a sexual way. Maybe it's because I'm a girl, but like I just see them as a form of feeding your child. So the thing that really frustrates me is because I didn't show anything. I literally showed from my collarbone upwards and it got taken down. I don't get that. Whereas Ethan showed his whole like nipple area and like his actual like whole front, because I think he was just wearing shorts or something. I don't know what he was wearing, but like it's just so annoying that everything is like double standards for girls. And I even went into the settings of my TikTok app, reported it. I was like, my TikTok got taken down. I don't believe it violates violates any of your community guidelines. It's not sexually anything. It was me shampooing my hair. And if you thought it was anything sexual, then that's your fault because you've a dirty mind, basically. Because I wasn't shown anything and I wasn't doing anything sexual. So, like, ew to you, whoever thought it was sexual. Because 35 people liked it, okay? And then they emailed me back and they told me to. They can't do anything for me. And they told me to appeal it. So I scrolled in through my notifications to where they actually took it off my profile and like deleted it. And they said that like if you believe that this does not violate community guidelines, you can appeal it. And I was just like, duh, I'm gonna appeal it. How dare you take my good TikTok down? And I appealed it. I wrote out a little paragraph. Anything that I can include in this video, I will put it up on the screen right now. Hi, one of my videos was taken down due to community guidelines. A part of the lyrics of the song say singing in the shower and I was singing in the shower. The only part of my body showing is my arms, face and upper chest. You cannot see my breasts. I have seen men do this challenge showing themselves topless too and their videos have not gotten taken down. So I'm very upset and offended that my video was taken down. It's extremely sexist that you took down my video and I would like you to post it back immediately. Kind regards, Leanne Riley. I was like, I got this inspiration from another TikTok video where a guy was in the shower with his top off, basically doing the exact same thing that I was doing. And then mine got taken down, but his didn't, even though he showed his nipples, but I didn't. Where is the logic in that? Like, I'd understand if I was like kissing someone or like, I don't know, actually doing something sexual and like something that kids shouldn't be seeing on the TikTok video, but I literally wasn't. I was having a laugh, I was in my shower, I was shampooing my hair. Who doesn't shampoo their hair? That's funny. Like, it's just so upsetting and so annoying and frustrating that they didn't see where I was coming from. And they weren't really nice about the whole thing either. Like, they were very just like short with me. They weren't helpful. And they didn't even like hear me out. They just kept on being like, okay, no, you have to appeal it. And then when I appealed it, they were just like, no, it's been deleted. They're like, they literally just sent back, like, I can't remember. If I have it, I'll put it in the video. But it was just something short, like, oh yeah, your appeal has been looked over, but we still believe it violates community guidelines. So now your video has been deleted and you can't contact us about this matter any further. And I was like, excuse me? Why can't I contact you again about this? Why can't I go to someone higher than just whoever's dealing with the reports or the appeals? Like, I want to complain to TikTok about this because I really think it's unfair. Please comment down below if you're on my side. Because I can't be alone in this matter of thinking that like this is completely unfair to girls to get their videos deleted off TikTok for doing the exact same thing that guys do, except even worse. Like, who cares if a girl shows a bit of skin? Everything on a girl's body doesn't have to be so sexualized as it is in today's media. I don't get it. Like, we are not here for your sexual needs. Leave my TikToks alone. I wasn't harming anybody. All I was doing was shampooing my hair. You can't see nothing. All you can see is like collarbones upwards I don't get how that is sexualized. Maybe I should take it as a compliment. Maybe they thought I was too good looking or anything. But like, can you blame them? Basically, long story short, please just put my TikTok back. Like, what? Has anybody else had this problem with any of their TikToks, or like with a TikTok app or the TikTok people like behind TikTok? Please comment down below. And yeah, so I'm not happy with you, TikTok. I'm not happy. Very disappointed. Very sexist. Very unnecessary. Very rude. And yeah, feel free to contact me, because I would love to discuss more about this with you guys. So yeah, TikTok, get in touch, because I ain't happy.